Welcome back to Good Books YouTube channel. Today's video is all about insects, the future of food. Many people consider insects disgusting by their appearance, but the fact is that insects are more nutritious, environmentally friendly and more abundant than most other foods. I believe people should start eating insects. As human population is estimated to touch 9.8 million in a few eras, the current rate of food production has to be increased to feed the growing population, for which agriculture extension is needed. However, extending agriculture is not a practical solution due to the limitations in land availability. Similarly, to meet the protein requirements of growing population, more livestock has to be reared. Feed requirements of livestock are so high. Livestock is also the major contributor to the anthropogenic emission of greenhouse gases, so extending production might prove costly to the environment. This is why insects have come into play. In comparison with livestock, insects have minimal resource requirements in terms of feed, land resources and water. Apart from all this, the carbon footprint of insects is negligible compared to conventional livestock. Insect meat is rich in micronutrients like iron, calcium, manganese and several more. It is very low amount of carbohydrates and fats. So we understand that eating insects makes a balanced diet. This leads to the conclusion that insects are nutritious, environmental friendly, and as we all know, they are also abundant. I don't believe I've even said this, because though I'm a vegetarian, I agree to the fact that people should start eating insects. And by now, I hope all of you would have agreed too. Hope these informations were useful and you all enjoyed it. Now let's learn how to make insect origami. And please do stay tuned till the end for today's interesting fact. While researching for today's video, I came across a really interesting fact, which I would like to share. Have you ever wondered why fireflies glow? Yes, there is a secret behind it, and that is why they are called the masters of biochemistry. Fireflies produce a chemical reaction inside their bodies that allow them to light up, and this is called bioluminescence. In this process, oxygen combines with calcium, adenosine triphosphate ATP, and the chemical luciferin in the presence of luciferase, which is a bioluminescence enzyme. And as a result, light is produced. But the bad news is that fireflies are disappearing. Unfortunately, firefly populations all over the world are dwindling, which varies due to various reasons like climatic change, habitat loss, outdoor lights, and several other factors. As we all know, every problem has a solution. Here's a solution as well. We can save fireflies. Just remember, every little bit counts. So make sure you let them live outdoors and not in jars for the sake of your happiness. Hope we've discussed a lot about insects. Now, it's time to test our knowledge on insects. The first question is, when is the World Edible Insect Day celebrated? The second and last question is, what is entomophagy? Please do share your answers in the comment box below. Last but not the least, let's end today's video with a funny riddle. Why are A's like flowers? It is because B's come after them. Thank you for watching and hope you all enjoyed today's video. Please do like, share and subscribe.